Cute. Even then, he was like this.
Editing was just really smooth.
Totally inaccurate, though. Viruses don't behave like that.
Mia, you sometimes have to suspend your disbelief to enjoy something.
I don't like pseudoscience in big-budget movies. It's harmful.
All right, fine. It sucks. The movie sucked. Happy?
James. Okay. Do I really have to go here?
And can anyone tell me what ATP stands for?
Adenosine triphosphate.
I know you can, Mia. I was hoping someone else in the class would volunteer for once. Now, can anyone except Mia tell me the role that ATP plays in our bodies? Well, of course she's going to win.
Then why do you sound so unhappy?
I suggested she should be making friends, and she said, I don't want friends.
Not everyone has a lot of friends. It's okay.
It's not okay. It's pathological. Life is all about connection. You know that.
Maybe she's connected in a different way.
Maybe, maybe.
Elevator trouble again. Amazing.
Something.
Kids would have guessed that one, too.
Are having much of an effect.
Mia! Mia! Pay attention!
Am I back in school again? Why aren't you working with your group?
I can't believe they're making me do this.
get anywhere with an attitude like that.
Why are you keeping me here? This is a waste of time.
Again.
Why do they keep talking to me?
Everyone is connected.
Thank you all for attending the science fair this evening. We had a lot of very impressive projects this year. Take a few more moments to mill around, look at the projects, and ask our young scientists some questions. The awards will start soon.
I must be getting close. Accurate. Mostly. Does this experiment have a hypothesis? Where have you been?
The judges wanted to ask you some questions.
I'm not sure what the point is.
You've done all this work, and at the last moment you lose your nerve?
Mia, you started this. Now it's time to finish it.
Standard school stuff. When life gives you lemons, make batteries.
conference will begin in just a moment, so if everyone can please find a seat in the auditorium, we'll get underway. We seem to be missing someone. If Mia Lawrenson is out there, please come to the auditorium. You're missing something very important, Mia. Mia, I've been told that you seem upset about something. Whatever it is, now's not the time to act out. Everyone's waiting for you. Aha, here we go. And now, the moment we've all been waiting for, will Mia Lawrenson please come to the stage? No need to be shy, Mia. This is your moment. It's the grand prize.
You have to be independent, Mia. Do you understand? I can't always be there for you. It's just you and me, Mia. Just you and me against the world. Too bad. But I don't need your help. Ever since these little things called cells. And all of our cells come from the cells that came before them.
I promise.